Hey guys, Ralph here. True power, trumpet fitness. Let's get right to it. First notes of the day. Pianissimo. No problem with true power. All the control you can possibly need is all done with the tongue. Just got back from a 10-mile run, toweled off and got right into it. I'm a little sweaty. Bear with me. Life's good, man. Life's good. Anyway, so that's that. So, yeah, pianissimo, three piece. Mel Broyles, 19 years old, ace. We all get paid for high and loud. That's just the way it is. If you can't play high and loud, you might as well get out of town. But every once in a while, we got to lay down our sword and dagger, and we got to learn to caress the baby. And there's no reason in the world you need a different mouthpiece. There's no reason in the world you can't do it. All registers. I defy any first trumpet player in a major symphony, second, third, fourth trumpet player in any symphony that can do what I just did. Now, go from right to double C, and without even taking the mouthpiece off the lip, in a pianissimo, perfectly, the Goldman Practical Studies, is that number 1, 2, 3? I don't even remember. I used to love that book. And in the low register, down to low G, with perfect articulation. Guys, That's the throw with no warm up. The only warm up I had was a 10-mile run. That is the show of good health. Okay, the great ones can do it. If you want to be a great one, you have to be able to do it. Now the cool thing about it is, I didn't change mouthpieces. I didn't change my embouchure. I didn't change my approach. I didn't change my oxygen intake. I didn't change my compression. I take that back. I change the compression a little bit. That is how you control the volume. Now, you all know I can play loud and high, blasting away. I've done enough lyrical things throughout the way that you know, about the thing about long tones and all this sort of stuff. Guys, any brass instrument, that's the way it is. Guys, the tongue is the strongest muscle in the body. One of the strongest, much stronger than any of these. Let the tongue do the work. The rest of you gets off for nothing. Guys, you can't beat it. You can't beat it. That's how Harry James played. That's how Maurice Andre played. That's how Horst Pfister played. Enough said. Okay, guys, this is a short one today. I got a lot of work today, and I got a book to write. Trumpet Meditation. It's going well. Okay, love you all. Eat your fruits and vegetables, please. Fruit, glorious fruit, nature's steroid, baby. Okay, have a great day. Love you all.